This is what I call the flag
accumulated. More than $20 million. To lobby our government. From the results so far. It has been a huge benefit. To the banks. Corporations and the Podesta Group.
They get to increase their profits
and get unfair legislation that helps them. But what about the people, the government? Is it representing them? It doesn't have their best interests at heart.
Why?
Politicians have been blinded by the money thrown their way. They sold the people out. Bailed the banks out. Destroyed our environment.
And got rich in the process.
Just remember. Podesta is not.
The only firm in DC
that buys the government
for banks,
corporations,
and weapons cartels.
This problem runs rampant
across this city.
We cannot allow lobbyists to take our government away from us
at the expense of our well-being
and our future. We want government
of the people, by the people, for the people.
Not by the money,
of the money,
and for the money.